Introduction to the Merit-Based Incentive Payment System, or MIPS. I'm Molly MacHarris with CCSQ, and I will be leading you through this discussion. So what is the Merit-Based Incentive Payment System, or MIPS program? The MIPS program combines various elements of three sunsetting programs. Those three programs that are sunsetting or ending include the Physician Quality Reporting System, or PQRS program, the Physician Value Modifier, or VM program, and the Medicare EHR Incentive Program for eligible professionals. Those three programs will end, and the new MIPS program will be available to eligible clinicians. A couple important things to note here. The Medicare EHR Incentive Program for eligible hospitals, that will continue. The Quality Payment Program does not impact that. And additionally, the Medicaid EHR Incentive Program for professionals, that will continue as well. The Quality Payment Program just impacts the Medicare EHR Incentive Program for eligible professionals. And as you can note on the slide here, the last performance period for these three programs is 2016, and the last payments that will be issued under these programs will occur in 2018. The MIPS program begins in 2017, with payments being adjusted in 2019. So what makes up the MIPS program? The MIPS program is comprised of four performance categories, which include quality, which is similar to the quality portion of the Physician Quality Reporting System, cost, which is similar to the cost portion of the Physician Value Modifier. The last performance category, Advancing Care Information, deals with the usage of certified electronic health records technology, so similar to the Meaningful Use program. And then the third performance category, which is listed on the slide here, improvement activities, this is new. This is a category that deals with the usage of clinical improvement, so items such as expanded practice access and things similar to that nature. These four performance categories, we will measure performance for clinicians under these categories, and we will issue to each clinician a final score. So when does the MIPS program officially begin? The MIPS program begins January 1st, 2017 through December 31st, 2017. For the first year, clinicians have the ability to pick their pace and participate either as minimally or as fully as they are able to. In the first year, clinicians have the ability to participate for a 90-day performance period or longer. After the 2017 performance period, all data will need to be received by CMS by March 31st, 2018. We will then issue feedback to clinicians to let them know how they performed under the MIPS program, and then beginning January 1st, 2019, clinicians' payments will be adjusted on a claim-by-claim basis. Thank you for viewing this presentation. For more information, please visit the Quality Payment Program website at qpp.cms.gov.